the men's 200 meters, another event dominated by the black American sprinters. Tommy Smith powers forward, pursued by world record holder John Carlos.